6:33, and later tonight, the mother of a teenager accused in a deadly hit and run wants to apologize for her daughter's actions. The 13-year-old is accused of hitting a bicyclist after first stealing a car and going street racing. Ronald Forbes was killed in that crash. The suspect's mom plans to apologize to his family. She will attend a prayer vigil near 39th and Glendale at 6 o'clock tonight.